Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this episode of iPhone tips and tricks, I will show you how to reset the security questions with the help of a rescue email address. Whenever you are creating a new Apple ID, you can answer the three security questions which you can use it afterward to reset your password if you forget it. But you must remember that you need to enter a rescue email address which is different from the Apple ID. So later on, if you want to change the or reset the security questions, you can get a link in your rescue email address and you can proceed with the change or reset of the security email address. For this one, you should be able to log into your Apple ID. If you forget your Apple ID, then you can reset the Apple ID with the help of the rescue email address. So now let us proceed with the reset of the security questions for your Apple ID. Let's log into apple.appleid.apple.com. Let's go into this website. Now click on manage your Apple ID. Enter your Apple ID password. Then click on sign in button. Click on password and security link. So if you want to reset or change the security question, just click on this link, send reset security info email to your rescue email address. Click on this one. Now a link for resetting your security question is sent to the rescue email address. I have my rescue email address in Gmail, so let me log into my Gmail account. Let me enter the password for my account. Now if you see, there is an email which is sent from Apple. Let me open this email. Now you can see that a link has been sent to my email account with which I can reset the security questions. So click on the reset now link. You need to enter your password for your Apple ID. Okay, now you can see that you can change the security questions. You can select whichever you like. For example, let me just select whatever I want to use. And you need to enter your date of birth. Click on save button. you got a message that your password and security information has been saved. So this is how you can reset your Apple ID security questions. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.